Welcome. So I'm not really sure what this monster is, but I'm sure it's that thing. So we're picking up here in Black Rock Quarry area, looking for a Black Rock prism. Arish told us there's some sort of big monster in here. As you can tell, it's jacked a bunch of guys up. Don't really know what the monster is, but gonna go through that door and find out. So let's go ahead and step on through.
You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
Stop that. All right. Let's try this again. What is that? Oh, there's our buddy. He's telling us there's a prism in there. I wonder if we can get there without getting its attention. I'm going all stealth here, so.
Shit! They're shattered. Not a single prism left.
Fuck was that thing? And more importantly, where the hell did it go?
Let's hurry up and find Darling's lab.
What the hell? Yeah, he damn sure was invisible. I'll give him that much. Diego, no. If you're going to come up here, I'm going to love on you while I read this. The Hiss Distorted is unique in the fact that it wields a paranatural ability previously unknown to the Bureau. Perhaps tapping into a yet undiscovered object of power? How does this invisibility work? Does the distorted become resonance temporarily? Does it use hiss resonance to reflect light? The physical deformation of this particular hiss entity is noteworthy in its thoroughness. Clearly, the human host would have died from such extreme alteration, which prompts the question, are the corrupted simply animated corpses? What do you think, Diego? Do you think they're just animated corpses? Do you think they're just animated corpses, little man? He thinks they're just little animated corpses, because... Why? Because Daddy killed them. That's right. That's right. That's right, buddy. That's right, little man. Yeah, that's right. That's right, little man. Oh, he's being really good. He doesn't really like being held that much, so... But, okay, that's enough. Go sit over here with Wolfgang, okay? There you go. There you go.
Thank you.
Well, whatever we did, we got rid of the red thing that was over there, so that's good. I have no idea how in the hell we get up there. But here's where that thing was at. Alright, so I think we've checked everything, so oops. It looks like we're near an elevator.
In the maintenance sector. That's where BlackRock comes from.
You heard that too, right? BlackRock comes from the threshold. Quarry. So the prisms must be there too.
Contained. Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the BlackRock line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need the code for the Quarry elevator.
Emily. The codes. BlackRock 665. Neighbor of the Beast. Get it?
Don't quit your day job, buddy.
We can do that again.
Comedy's not your thing. On the other hand, he did tell us what that was. Ooh, we got clearance level 5.
The quarry.
Ooh, yeah. Okay, let's run over here real quick. See anything? Nope. Anything over here? Nope. Here? Nope. Oh, but there was that one room. Let's go back over here. Quick before we head on in that way. Ooh. Can I get up there? I don't know how I would do that. Can't see. Oh, that takes me to this thing. Hey, cool. Ooh. Okay, that's back to the Atlas chamber. Got it. See, I mean, there's like things like that up there. You know, I'm sure there's a lot of things that we need to come back and look at, so. So the BlackRock nullifies resonances. Going in.
Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It feels sane. Or just the right kind of insane.
Anybody? I don't see anybody. Oh shit! Where the hell did he come from? Son of a bitch. Kicking ass and taking names. I ain't got no paper to write names down, so unfortunately, all I did was kick ass, people. So there's Blackwalk Quarry, there's a control room. This is, I've made the loop. So that is back at the control point for ventilation right there. Yeah, okay, got it. So, Blackrock Quarry, control room, power plant. So, this is... So we are on level 3. Okay. Ah, our friend's telling us we need to go over here. Got it. Let's go ahead and claim it then. I'm not doing jack to him. I can't do anything with that thing yet, so. Okay. Survival tactic. Kill enemies without dying. That's not even worth it. All So that's to the quarry. Okay. Not fricasseed his ass. Anybody else? Oh shit! Oh, that asshole. Come here, dickhead. So it looks like I'm supposed to stay on this level. Because I don't see how I go down from here. Which, you know, don't get me wrong, I mean, I don't have a problem with that. Okay, so the quarry is this way, so. Anything over here? No, doesn't look like it. Okay. Anything over here? Got a feeling this is like Ambush City right here. Okay, well, I can get through there. Fan supplement. Fan death. I like fans, so. Yeah, I certainly hope they don't cause death, because, you know, I'm living on borrowed time if that's the case. So we need to go to level 1, so we need to go down. Right. There's something down there, though. Mm-hmm. You're right, there is. Not sure what the hell, but... It don't look good, we'll put it like that. there a ladder? No, doesn't appear to be.
Elevator's broken. Gotta get down the old-fashioned way.
There we go. Well, it's nice that they join here, so you can go down different ways if you want. Okay, so let's drop down to here. Down to there. Drop down to there to drop from back over here. Ooh. Okay. Doing good. Okay. Come on over here, check everything out. Nope. Okay. Don't know how to get in there. It's red down there. That can't be good. But that looks like the way we gotta go, so we're gonna do it anyway. Whoops. Good. I think we're good. That does not sound good. Was that another one of those bastards? Well, there's a control point down there. I see that much. Anybody? Or was that it? I think it was it. I hope that was it. Yeah, look at that. Like a big old Rubik's Cube that we're like setting back to right. There we go. Yeah. Okay, well, we don't have that weapon, so I mean, you can't do anything with that. Can't do anything with that. That's not even worth it, really. None of these? Why? Alright, so let's run around here, see what we got. Goodies, does not look like it, but that is the Blackrock Quarry. Well, we have made it. So this looks like a good place to stop, so we'll go ahead and stop here. We'll head on into the Blackrock Quarry the next time. As you can see on the map there, we got a decent way to go before we get to our little yellow thing there. So hopefully you've enjoyed it and you'll continue to watch, and I hope you'll have a good rest of the day. Thank you so much for watching. Also, I hope that you are staying cool, because it's almost 100 degrees out where I'm at, so with the heat index, it's close to 110, 112, so definitely stay hydrated. Whoops. Stop that. So anyway, we'll pick up here next episode, and I hope you have a good rest of the day, and thank you for watching. Bye for now.